Senator Cornyn, I want you to know that if it were left up to me, we would have a biometric Social Security card.
Yeah, that's right.
We wouldn't just have a piece of paper. We'd have a biometric Social Security card, which would be the ultimate protection against illegal hiring. Every American over time would turn their piece of paper into a biometric document, and we would end, in my view, illegal hiring through that process better than anything I could think of. We had some pushback from our libertarian friends, but when it comes to the exit system, I'm where Senator Flake's at. Let's go with a hatch proposal. I want biometrics as far as the eye can see in as many ways as possible post 9/11 to protect this nation. But to make it a trigger in light of how much it costs and how long it takes, I just think goes too far. Making it a mandate on 30 airports that can grow over time, I think is the right balance. Okay.